y'all welcome to Hot TV. I'm J.D. Ryan.
I am Russ Martin. Now, coming up on this week's extravaganza.
Yes.
Okay. We are going to crash one of the most exclusive singles parties in North Texas. We'll show you the one-year celebration at Funsteer here in Arlington, Texas. Now, first off on this week's show.
Say it. Tell them. Do it. Now.
Some big fat cowboy's having a concert.
I said it.
I said it.
Garth Brooks is not a big fat cowboy. First. Secondly, Garth is big. Very big. He sold 67,000 feet out in 92 minutes.
Yeah, big deal.
For his September the 24th show at Texas Stadium. Hey, they got 35 cameras going to shoot this thing. Big deal.
And
Garth
has
to have tickets.
Garth is big.
Yeah, Garth is big.
Garth is way big.
Got a week on Nutrisystem. Take care of that.
Give me a week. Take off the weight.
Mr. Hamlin of Fifth. Nobody's gonna... They were all out riding cows last night. They're gonna get up at 6 o'clock in the morning and find no garden.
Oh, no!
Watch your shit a little bit louder.
We've been up all night long, though.
We didn't go to sleep. We stayed up and painted our shirts just for the concert. Just to stand in line and get tickets.
We got 15 minutes. Come on, hurry up. Push it.
This is my son Nick. He's little Garth. That's what he goes by. He's three. Now he won't get to see Garth. I promised him. Now I gotta break it.
I tried to tell him he would not listen to me. I tried to tell him his people love Garth Brooks.
Quit picking up the trash.
We got it.
Garth Brooks.
Hey!
This is stupid. This is shit.
You are going to get arrested.
I'm not going to... What am I going to get arrested for?
It's against the law.
Oh, like it's against the law to say that Garth Brooks sucks.
I told you you were going to get yourself in trouble. I can't help you now.
I got no friends in love. I got
so to come on Hot TV from Funsteer in Arlington, we're going to show you a singles party that you are not going to believe.
And Funsteer, 1 year later.
Yeah. A lot of noise going on. I had a big party.
Big party.
More noise than Garth Brooks at a buffet.
Brought to you by Coca-Cola Classic. Always hot, always Coca-Cola, Texas.
Until the tick-tock, you don't stop. You put a can in your hand and just pop the top. Hey, yo, Crip, what's up, love? What's that in your hand? It's an S to the P-R-I-T-E-N. Understand the cross, Chris, drink the crazy, crazy twist of
unexpectedness that you should never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
B-R-I-D-E.
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst scrooching like a kiss with a lime and twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
I was in a situation where I wasn't meeting men. I'm a school teacher, and I work with all women, and I thought it would be a neat experience to meet some different people that were looking for the same thing I was looking for, someone special, someone to spend my life with, someone to go out to eat with and dance with and play with. So I joined Intermedia, and I met a lot of wonderful guys. It's a great experience, a wonderful experience, and I would do it again in a heartbeat.
Don't stand in line. Call Texas Tickets at 696-8001. We're your full-service ticket broker. Garth Brooks tickets are available now. Charge by phone, and all major credit cards are accepted. You, too, can get the hottest tickets to your favorite concerts, sports, or theater. Let somebody else stand in line when you call Texas Tickets at 214-696-8001. When only the best tickets will do, call Texas Tickets.
The law comes down to people. They're human beings, and we lose sight of that sometimes. My name is Cynthia Sauls. I'm a trial attorney, and I've been concentrating on personal injury cases for over 10 years. My job is to accomplish what's fair to both sides. When you're injured, you need someone who can carry the ball. You need an expert on your side. You need someone that you can depend on, someone that you can call 24 hours a day. For better or for worse, I'm a fighter. And your case is the most important thing to me. And when I'm handling your case, I'm fighting for you.
Welcome back to Hot TV. I'm J.D. Ryan.
I am Russ Martin. We are the Sun Sphere in Arlington. About a year ago, they opened the gates here. We thought we'd come out and take a little look at
the perfect place to make a first date or the whole family. You can drive cars. You can play baseball. You can play video games.
Shut up.
You can shut up.
We can go in and take a look. We'll do that.
We'll
do
everything.
No, shut up. Don't want to look.
I swear. It's a look at Fun Sphere in Arlington, Texas. I would call it, I don't know, besides the party place, a hot ticket.
I would certainly call it a hot ticket,
yes.
Speaking of hot tickets, here's a look at some of the hottest selling rock and roll in North Texas.
Ooh.
How's it going? T.C. McGuire from 97.1 The Eagle. Time once again to run back the hottest selling rock and roll in North Texas. Let's go.
At number 10, the third in a series of live albums from this band, from Kiss Alive 3, it's I Love It Loud. At number 9 this week, the biggest single-selling rock and roll album of the 90s, it's Metallica. Counting down the hottest rock and roll albums in Texas, and how can we miss this? The hottest rock and roll band from Seattle, Washington. This is Alice in Chains at number 8.
Yeah, here come the rumors.
At number 7 this week, a nice pair that's been growing their hair a lot of years. It's David Coverdale and Jimmy Page. Coverdale Page, Shake My Tree. Counting them down, the countdown guy from the Eagle. This is T.C. McGuire at number 6. It's Pearl Jam, the 10 CD, still kicking. This next guy in the countdown's been a ditch digger, an English teacher, a public servant. List is long. He was born Gordon Sumner, but you know him as Sting at number 5.
We'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in the fields of blue.
Here comes a band Superman would have hated. They called the album Pocket Full of Kryptonite. It's the Spin Doctors at number 4. Can't wait to see this next band in concert. The concert is July 18th, if you haven't heard. Aerosmith at number 3. Hey, if you're into retro dressing and dreadlocks and Lisa Bonet, well, I guess you don't have to be into Lisa Bonet anymore. But if you're into those things, you have some things in common with this guy at number 2. It's Lenny Kravitz. And topping the list this week as the hottest rock and roll album in Texas, this band that everyone thought was from Seattle is actually from San Diego, California. It's Stone Temple Pilots. Oh, man, there you have it, the hottest rock and roll in North Texas again this week. It's me, T.C. McGuire from 97.1 The Eagle. You can catch me 7 to midnight, Monday through Friday. And also, don't forget, still plenty of chances to win that Ford Mustang convertible or the Explorer. It's Ticket and Win. Listen for your name, and you can win from The Eagle.
Come on Hot TV from Fun Sphere in Arlington, Texas. We are going to party crash.
We'll go with Sarah Norton and her big party at the Stony Hotel.
Oh, yeah. Exclusive party for the very upscale. We're going anyway.
The legend continues.
An evil now here that was not here before.
A series of murders in Chinatown.
There have been 3 of these deaths in the past 8 months.
Is leaving a trail of bodies.
It is called the death of a thousand cuts.
And only Kane can stop the killing.
The method of death, it's a message, isn't it?
It's the biggest gamble of his life. On the next Kung Fu, the legend continues.
Wednesday night at 8 on Paramount 21.
So which import brand pickup has the most powerful standard engine in its class? And which pickup also happens to get the best gas mileage of any import brand in its class? The pickup that was named Best Pickup by Kiplinger's Magazine, of course. The Nissan pickup. Why should you drive one? Ask someone who has one.
Want a Nissan truck with all this, plus an $1,100 incentive? Can do, with Nissan's Can Do Chrome and Convenience Package. But you've got to see your Nissan dealer now.
Six Flags brings Hollywood to Texas with the all-new Dennis the Menace Screen Test Show. Boys and girls, moms and dads, see how movies are made and star in a super stage show based on Warner's new live-action movie, Dennis the Menace.
And it's so well
done! It's lights, camera, action. Go behind the scenes as Six Flags brings you the magic of movie making. So come on, it's free with your Six Flags admission. Things will get messy at the Dennis the Menace Screen Test Show, June 18th through 27th at Six Flags.
It was a day they dared to dream of. A day when Charles Allen and his family would move into their very own home. It was a HUD home for people with dreams but not a lot of money. A home that can be yours for as little as $500 down during June only. Ask a real estate agent about HUD homes, because it's your turn to own a piece of America.
Sometimes you get a craving for great classic rock. Not talk. Just 45 minutes of commercial-free classic rock every hour from Led Zeppelin, Elton John, and Pink Floyd. When you need classic rock, only one radio station gives it to you 24 hours a day. 92.5 KZPS, Dallas-Fort Worth's only all-classic rock station.
Hey, welcome back to Hot TV. I'm JD Ryan.
I am Russ Martin. We are at Fun Sphere in Arlington, Texas. They're having their big one-year anniversary and party.
Speaking of big events.
Oh, really?
There are always big gatherings going on in North Texas,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Media events?
Media events.
Parties?
Parties.
Are we ever invited to any of them?
No.
Sarah Norton, formerly of the Sarah Norton Talent Agency, just had a huge party. She is now in the matchmaking business. She will match upscale men
with upscale women. How did we get into this party?
We upscaled the side of the building. How are we going to get in there? They're not going to let us in.
I got an idea. Come on. I got an idea. Come on. This way. For this one. 1 foot after the other.
Follow me. Here we go.
I don't like this.
Come on. Hush.
Hi, excuse me. Where's the Sarah Norton party?
This way.
Thank you. Do these cost?
Yes.
Do you have any grapefruit? Oh, you have grapefruit pie. Thanks. Come on.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Gentlemen, please. Invitations for the evening.
Oh, well, I had one that was, I left in my other pants, car. I left in the house. There it is now.
That's our invitation. Okay, fill out a name tag. Thanks. Look at all the people. I think I overdressed.
I think you too. I think I overdressed.
For you, that's overdressed. You're right. It sure is.
Hello.
Can I have a Dico?
Sure.
Dico?
Yeah.
That's a great party.
Mm.
Well, look at this. Thank you.
That was $7, please.
Thanks, Kelly.
No. We'll come back later. Oh, no, it's too nice. This is great. What a party. What a good time. Lisa, good to see you. Hi. How are you?
Hey,
Get out of this room.
know what's amazing? We have so much in common.
Julie, Scorpio, look, Scorpio. Look, so, you have two legs? I have two legs. You have clothes on? I have clothes on. This is amazing. Wait, let's count fingers. 10. I have 10 fingers. Isn't that amazing? We have so much in common. You like wine? I like wine.
My gosh, Russ. Didn't you know this was a formal affair?
Well,
I have a matchmaking service that I've been doing. It'll be 2 years in August. And actually, I charge guys $3,000 for a period of 1 year to find the girl of their dreams. And the girls are kind of much luckier. They only pay $250 to meet the guy of their dreams.
That kills me. You're a great conversationalist, too. You know what I was telling him the other day? I was talking to Jimmy Johnson of the Dallas Cowboys. He was at my house. And I was telling him, you know, that Troy guy, that Troy Aikman, that's the guy I would have picked. Because, you know, he calls all the time. He calls me. He asks me what to do with those Cowboys. I'm going, Jimmy. It's so funny. When Jerry Johnson and I were on that plane together, we...
I interview everyone for the matchmaking service, and I spend at least an hour to 2 hours with everybody that I begin to work with to find out, you know, where they are, what they're looking for, and if their expectations are realistic, then I take them on as a client. I don't accept everyone.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Sagittarius. What do you got?
Leaving!
It's very important to me that all my clients are gentlemen. And if they're not a gentleman with me, or if I get the feeling that they would not be a gentleman with my ladies, then I would turn them down and I would not accept them.
So, want to see me naked? Is that a no?
Most women and men are looking for honesty and fidelity. And those are the two most important qualities that that women are looking for.
We have this TV network. We have a network of thousands of stations. And Oliver Stone called me the other day and wanted to do this movie. And I said, Cruz?
Yeah.
Cruz who?
I think men are looking for somebody that can be their best friend as well as their lover.
Hi.
Would you like to see me naked?
I had a suit. Oh no, look how, thank you for having us. I gotta go, I got breakfast at noon tomorrow, I gotta go.
You gotta get your beauty sleep.
Gotta get it in, thank you so much. We will have a good time, good night, Sarah.
Thanks for coming.
Have a super one, that was so much fun. I had a great time, I had such a good time. We can use the elevators. Yeah, I thought you liked that, come on.
Dribble, fake, bump, foul, high five, low five, break for five, make the play, give and go, try new Powerade, the official sports drink of the Olympic Games, with 33% more carbohydrates for energy than Gatorade, and great taste, so you can pick up, slam down, and soak in all 32 ounces. Powerade, more power to you.
I was in a situation where I wasn't meeting men. I'm a school teacher, and I work with all women, and I thought it would be a neat experience to meet some different people that were looking for the same thing I was looking for, someone special, someone to spend my life with, someone to go out to eat with and dance with and play with. So I joined IntroMedia, and I met a lot of wonderful guys. It's a great experience, a wonderful experience, and I would do it again in a heartbeat.
Don't stand in line. Call Texas Tickets at 696-8001. We're your full-service ticket broker.
Garth Brooks tickets are available now. Charge by phone, and all major credit cards are accepted. You too can get the hottest tickets to your favorite concerts, sports, or theater. Let somebody else stand in line when you call Texas Tickets at 214-696-8001. When only the best tickets will do, call Texas Tickets.
You got anything good to eat around here?
Yeah, I got something good.
Is it candy?
Nope, it's not candy.
Is it cookies?
Nope, it's not cookies.
Well, what do you got?
Kix is a simple cereal that isn't sweet like cookies and candy. It's low in sugar with a corn crunch that kids like.
Hey, this is really good.
I know. Does your mother know you have this?
Kix. Kid tested, mother approved.
It's hot. It's summer fantastico. The Olive Garden, season of fun times and great food. Come enjoy our exciting new menu, and we'll give you our exclusive summer fantastico coupon book with big savings on all kinds of fun summer activities. Come in and share pasta, chips, and dip, dry tasting, dry color ravioletti, and marvelous mixed grill combo, super salads, and fantastico desserts. Eat, drink, and be merry this summer fantastico at the Olive Garden.
TV, brought to you by Coca-Cola Classic. Always fun, always Coca-Cola, Texas.
Hey, welcome back to Hot TV. I'm J.D. Ryan.
I am Russ Martin. That's just about it from Fun Sphere here in Arlington, Texas. Here comes the address, just in case you want to send us story ideas.
Good idea.
And it never hurts to ship me money in the envelope.
You can't tell them to put the money in envelopes.
Okay, tape it on the outside.
Send any story ideas, questions, comments, or for that matter, if you have any extra change, you might want to send that in so these two bozos can buy a clue to Hot TV, P.O. Box 740-454, Dallas 75374.
That's it. Also, special thanks to our good friend Bill Monty out here at Fun Sphere.
What are you doing?
Fun Sphere Games season pass.
Fun Sphere. Hey, welcome back to Hot TV. I'm J.D. Ryan.
Movie break.
You ready?
Are you rushing us? I think he's rushing us. Still to come on Hot TV from the this brick. Still to come on Hot TV.
Fun Sphere.
I look like Bob Phillips.
I just kidding, Bob. Please don't dance myself.
Welcome back to Hot TV. I'm J.D. Ryan.
Brain dead. Brain dead. Brain dead.
Upscale the side of the building.
Not us.
He's laughing. He's laughing.
Welcome back to Hot TV.
Welcome back to Hot TV.
You're not on
our
show. Get out of here.
We need talking to you. We don't like you anymore. Take your camera. No, we were kidding. First off, on this week's show, we are going to have planes fly over us for about 7 years. Planes. We can have more planes.
They go so loud.
Back up, please. You know what? This shot's going to be too f***ing long.